called the Jolly Ball. It's in the Museum of Science and Industry. It's a ball. It's like a Goldberg machine. Comes from Switzerland. Where is it, Kenzie? I don't see it anymore.
Oh, it's taking a nap in the house.
Oh.
The
train's going back where it was, huh? Is it still in the hotel? There's a, it explains here. Take a tour through Switzerland. Ride the rails with a roving little jolly ball and see the sights of Switzerland. Greeted as a travel advertising for the Swiss National Tourist Office. Jolly ball takes you to all the country's sightseeing hotspots. Jolly ball is actually a giant pinball machine. In fact, it won the 1988 Guinness Book of World Records for the largest flipper machine ever built. Charles Morgan, a British jeweler and invented created from scraps of salvage yard and junk. Oh, they created this from salvage yard, Vic. This is all recycled material from a salvage yard. The man collected the pieces and put it all together. He repaired everything. Oh, there's the ball again. It just moved. Now it's going up the... Oh, it's going up. You see it? Oh, they're coming down again. Whoa. Where is he going now? There he is. He's waiting for the train to take off, like a passenger stuck in it. He's going away. Oh, I see it coming through there. It come out over by the French part. Squeeze and bid in. There's the ball. Whoa, it's very fast on that one. Yeah. Oh, the car over here. Look at that. So he's gonna go. Oh, he's going back up the elevator.
Elevator.
Yeah.
Like a cheesy elevator.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I hear a cow. A milk cow. It's a chocolate cow, Kenzie. It's from Switzerland. Oh, he's going down now. Oh, he's going back up now. Whee. Oh, it's over here. That was a pinball. Ooh. Oh, he's on the boat. Off the boat. Now that's an electric train. He's a passenger.
It's a dollyball
train.
Can you make one like this, Kenzie?
No.
You could try. Where's the ball now? Did you like it, Kenzie?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, I hope you make one like that someday.
Daddy,
maybe Mama will too.